Coming up is a form of combat that personifies the concept of every man for himself.
It'll be Samoa Joe taking on all comers.
This may be the greatest matchup of all time.
Bell rings and the big man from the South Pacific, Samoa Joe, looking for an opening in the early going.
You're right, and in the Battle Royal, anything can happen. And you know what? It usually does.
A six-man match, we're in for a treat.
But hey, the much-decorated Samoa Joe always brings his A-game, and I expect nothing less in this one.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. As the action continues, let's discuss Samoa Joe briefly. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
There are no titles on the line, but as a WWE superstar, you put your reputation on the line every time you step in the ring. He knows that better than anybody.
Really? This match can go either way. But I guarantee it's definitely going to be a good one.
Sheamus is a superstar who's broken a lot of barriers and a lot of skulls, King, but the one barrier he's proudest of breaking is being the first Irish-born champion in WWE history.
Well, that's right, Cole. The Celtic Warrior came straight from the old country holding a big old four-leaf clover. But there was no luck involved the way Sheamus won his first title. It was pure guts. He took the championship off none other than John Cena at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs in his rookie year in 2009. Now that was as quick a climb to the top of WWE as you're going to see.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. As prestigious and groundbreaking as that first WWE championship may have been for Sheamus, his World Heavyweight Championship win in 2012 was no less of an achievement. It came on the grandest stage of them all at WrestleMania 28 against Daniel Bryan. If Sheamus' first title gave him a place on the map, that second one gave him his own area code. Cut out Brett just watching that gutbuster.
Oh, man, I would hate to have that happen to me.
Break a rib or two.
Stardust starting to fade a bit here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And you talk about Sheamus' World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania 28. What made that win over Daniel Bryan even more momentous was the fact that the Celtic Warrior did it in an unbelievable 18 seconds. I mean, Sheamus won the title in less time than it takes you, Cole, to put on your socks in the morning.
Nice reversal.
Using all his power to drive into the mat. Second time's a charm. A quick reversal by Stardust. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face.
Big Eric Rowan starting to slow down some. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Mongo, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
And on top of that, John, these two guys...
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, 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 oh,
When this guy's on, look out.
This guy's just getting worn out. Look at this. Eric Rowan doing some good work here.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Rowan is looking for something big here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Look at that, Cole.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. As this continues,
I think that's, yes, it's an elimination.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. The quick reversal there by Eric Rowan.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What a dangerous move, Kane. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck's too delicate for something like that. He just didn't have enough left to hang on. Oh, this isn't good. That's one less superstar to deal with.
Seen him do that before.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He saw that one coming.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, reversal! Oh.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Trying to mangle his face here. Plenty of can't miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. He's got him up.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
And that punch lands hard.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. Making a statement here with this attack. You don't see that move every day.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. There's some more impact. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. And he reversed it. Good move there.
This is dangerous right here.
No. Watch out.
stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Elijah Simpson.
What a grueling victory here in this elimination. We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Next up, tag. Up next, we'll see two teams who are on a collision course, and it's happening right here.
Oh my gosh, who's going to win this?
It's Team Fandango against the Vaudevillains.
That is two classic teams right there.
And away we go with Aiden English on the prowl.
Yeah, double the pleasure, double the fun with tag team. The more the merrier.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Fandango. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Fandango's used to dancing alone, Michael. It'll be interesting to see how he does here in tag team competition. So far, so good, it seems.
Whether you like his moves or not, Fandango has the attitude and ability to defeat whoever he targets in WWE.
Aiden English starting to slow a bit. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Simon Gotch is a force within the ring. King, I don't think I've ever met a man more infatuated with himself than Tyler Breeze.
You're right, his ego needs its own zip code. But you know what? When you're as good-looking as Tyler Breeze, can you really blame him?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, and the knee connects.
Starting to stagger a bit. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And Aiden English heads for the top rope.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Quick cover by Aiden English.
At the last second.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Turning it around, it's Fandango with the reversal. Folks, Aiden English being controlled right now. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Aiden English may get this, folks.
The director's cut!
Oh, man. Now that's a finishing move.
This Aiden English into the cover.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. He's sending a message to the end.
What a counter that was!
Watch it!
Good night! Ouch!
Kid, just look at this man. He's all business.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What do you think Fandango needs to do to get back in this battle?
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him. Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Oh, man, he really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Tyler Breeze on the defensive now, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
And that's a stiff kick. The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
And it's Tyler Breeze executing the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Two.
Wow, he's still down after that.
What can Simon Gotch do here for a revival at this point of the match? He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
You know, if Warrior had won matches, this one would have been over a long time ago. But that's not just, well, it's not how it works here in the WWE. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom.
Looking for all the glory here.
One. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He saw that one coming.
This is a wreck. He's moving like a...
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And there's Simon Gotch with that. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
He sees it.
God, he likes to call this the
gentleman's clutch.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, wow. Those aren't the moves Fandango wants. Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
Ah! He drops the elbow.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here are your winners, Aiden English and Simon.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles match coming up next. It'll be Carmella taking on some tough competition.